Philadelphia was a gray and dismal place for men where fashion wasn't very fashionable. But wait, what's that over on 13th Street? It's Sparacino Man!
Save him, Sparacino Man!
He needs help!
Thank you, Sparacino Man.
Sparacino Man, dressing men from head to toe, with two stores in Center City, one for clothing and one for shoes.